Hey, before the video starts, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, as well as take your anti-sad pills, drink some water. Anyway, enjoy the video. How many more of these do I have to do? This new... I don't remember them having medical issues to where they just faint after a hug, but,
You!
Oh, mint hair!
What happened? What happened to them? Why are you holding them in your arms?
It's hugs? What I don't happened? Know.
Hugs? Uh-huh. Who hugs people like this?
This is not how I hug them. They just passed out and I didn't know what to do. Kind of panicked a little
Why
bit.
Did you go and by
a little
bit,
I mean a lot. I don't know. I don't know. I'm trying to just relax. Hold on.
Relaxing? You can't relax in a situation like this. Look at them! What did you do?
They're just, I don't know, maybe they took a nap or something. I don't know. You were taking a nap before?
Gray.
I don't know. I don't necessarily remember what their eye color was before this.
Well, you really have a shit memory.
Yeah, you do. It happens.
Should really get that fixed.
Yeah, probably. But anyway, they're good. They're just resting.
They don't look good.
They're just resting.
Look. Put them in my car and I'll take them back to one of the hotel.
No, I think your car's a little too small to fit you, me, and Pluto.
Well, I'm not worried about you. Let's just put them in your car and I'll take them back.
I'm not letting you take them in my car.
Why not? Let me just...
No, it's...
They clearly need to be moved around. Look, just give me your key. Where is it? It's fine. Give me...
No. You're not taking my key. You're not taking my truck.
They can't stay here, can they?
No, I'm gonna take them back to my place. I'm gonna take them back to my place. Give them just couple hours to see if they wake up, see if they feel better. If not, take them to the hospital.
No hospitals.
Why not?
Well, look at that condition. Does this look like a normal everyday condition to you?
Yes, it's a perfect time to take them to the hospital.
Eyes open and eyes turning gray.
Yes,
that doesn't look normal to me.
Yeah, this is a perfect.
I know what to do with them. I'll take them back to Wonderheart.
Are you a doctor? I didn't think so.
In my control.
That's a little... We'll deal with that little phrase later. No, we're going to take them to the hospital. Or I'll take them to the hospital and you can go do whatever. I don't care. Why are you here?
Because they knew I was their ride. Up, of course.
No, they knew I was their ride. I drove them here.
Since
I was going to drive them back.
When was this established?
When I brought them here.
We
went shopping for clothes. Told them I'll be their ride here and back. They knew I was taking them home.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Also, there are two parking lots. The convenience that you pull in this one, I'm a little suspicious of that. I'm not gonna lie to you.
What do you mean there are two?
There's two. There's one on the other side of the mall.
That's stupid. Why do malls have more than one parking lot?
Because it's a mall. That's not important. I'm gonna take them back to my place, give them a little bit. If not, I'm taking them to the hospital. You're either coming with me or not. Either way,
no,
I'm taking them there.
I don't want to step in your dingy little establishment.
Okay, then
it's
don't.
Gross
and you go
and
home.
Stuff.
Or you can meet me at the hospital.
No, I need to take them with me.
No, you don't.
But they're my partner.
Okay, and they're my friend.
No, fine. Take them back to your rubbish little establishment. It'll make them more sick anyway. Sure. You know what? Screw it. You're going to wake up one day with a police warrant at your front door demanding them back because this is officially a kidnapping. Good day, sir.
That was fun. Just need to prop you up and then this will be fun. Please be open, please be open, please be open, please be open. Thank God nobody has locked these doors. Hi!
Hey, how was the... Oh, God damn it.
It's been a very long drive. Not a good drive. It was not an entirely fun party.
Okay.
Hey, normally I wouldn't say this, but like I'm on my last...
Hey, I don't give a shit about your... I don't give a shit what you're doing.
I...
I guess I wasn't the only last hook. What happened? Who is that?
Okay, no.
Hi, so this, you remember the one with the cool cat?
Yep.
That's the one with the cool cat.
I'm the cool cat.
Well, what are we doing sitting around here? Quick, Candy, to the office!
What?
Hey,
what about the office?
What's all the commotion about? Ooh.
We're taking you to the office.
This is not a fun party.
What happened?
Party was meh. It happened. Fillin' spending the night. I met a chicken.
Uh-huh.
They gave me a hug in the parking lot. And then now we're here.
That is a
I don't know if I don't know if I don't know if I don't know. I don't know if I just I don't know.
Everyone steer clear of the Dylan. No hugging allowed. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Where are we
gonna put them then?
So there's like, mild questions because I think I mildly know the cause of this. You specifically, little blue one, not little blue one, big blue one. You're not allowed to hug anybody. What did I do? I wasn't even there. I was here. I was hanging out. I got a hat and a snow globe. No. Okay.
Candy gummy.
So because of incidents, we remember the incidents. Everybody but this one. We all remember the, and maybe you. We all remember the incidents, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. No.
So you know how I can hug certain rabbit. I hugged Shadow Water, and then we had the alternate of
Brazil
him.
Talk.
Yeah, so I think I just kind of, my hands just did that and just clipped through their body, and I don't know what happened after that.
Oh!
So, I don't know if they're dead, I don't know if they're asleep.
Did you check for like a pulse or something?
We got
It's a little testy, I don't know. I can't feel anything.
Oh, right. Okay.
And none of you can either.
Okay.
Use your nose.
All right. Hold on. We've
none
done this
you
before,
feel for
gamers.
A pulse either.
No, please. We haven't.
And I'm a little freaked out because I don't know if I should take him to the hospital. Okay. I don't know.
Okay. Quick. I know where to take them. We're taking them to your office. Candy.
Why the office? Oh, yeah. That's where all the dead people go.
Uh-huh.
Maybe don't take them to the office.
What?
We don't know if they're dead yet.
Shut up right
Tell
now.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Shut it.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Shut your mouth.
Chester was
Shut
there.
Shut up.
Chester was there.
Yeah,
Vinny
one.
Was there at one point. And the two
helping.
Guys were there. That's four
I'm
people
so
dead in that office.
Maybe we should put them down to go office.
I'm going to take the three responsible ones. You know who you are. If you come with, if I swear to God, Scribble, if you follow me, I'm gonna lose it.
Oh.
Okay.
I guess I'm not responsible.
We'll talk about that one later.
Okay.
So, Blue, I'm gonna have you get some water. Can you? I can do it. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
I didn't feel right putting him on the floor because this one's actually fairly. This one's a human. You guys are different circumstance. So this has been fun. This is very fun. I did not enjoy this. It was an okay party. Up until this happened.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do now.
That's understandable.
I get that. I definitely think I'm going to get a ticket on the way home.
As long as you weren't stopped by police or fun. Anyway.
I definitely was speeding.
Okay.
Who cares? No one saw.
Okay,
anyway.
You did get pulled over, otherwise we wouldn't be having this conversation.
True. Anyway, so this is fun. I don't know if I should take him to the hospital or give him a little bit of time to, you know, just wake up, come to consciousness. I don't know. They're just there. I don't know a lot of people that, like, to be fair, sleep with their eyes open. That kind of invalidates what Nice Glass Man said. But,
Their eyes are dull.
What?
That's not sleeping.
So are mine.
Your eyes are yellow.
Mine are yellow. That's not a natural color. That's because of you. Your eyes are yellow. I don't know. Yours is just black. That's not a natural color either.
I don't know.
I'm trying to make myself feel a little bit better. Don't point out the things that are going to make me think that they're dead.
Okay.
I'm trying to have a little bit of just something. I'm not going to lose one of the last few people that is alive that actually likes me. That is a person.
Mm-hmm.
Because that then just eliminates that all I have, mildly, is Jake and robots. This is not fun. Let me have the last person that I genuinely think cares about me. I care about them. That isn't Sammy or Jake or you guys.
Okay.
That was a lot to unpack. We'll talk about that one later. So this is fun. I don't know what to do, honestly. I don't know what to do.
So you
we're
just,
not
you
prepped
just,
for this.
You hugged them and then this happened.
Yeah. Hard to tell, can't feel much, so hands just kind of went whoosh.
And you can't.
And this happened. They just kind of collapsed. No.
Right?
And yeah. None of us here can.
Yep.
I don't know. I don't know what to do.
Maybe put them in the charging port.
Where are you?
What?
What? I like that both the vent and the door open at the same time.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You're good.
Hey.
You're fine. I don't
it's
care enough.
It's a pincer movement.
Hi.
What is a charging port gonna do?
I don't know. Well, when we go down, you just put
I don't
us there.
Yeah,
because
you guys are robots. They're a human.
They're a human.
Well, have you tried human resuscitation? Have you tried the CPR?
That's not bad.
Have you tried that?
You need to go over to them and you press their chest at the rate of staying alive by the G's who are B.
You can tell by the way I use my welcome and warm once man. No time to
go. Is that the actual beat of it?
Yeah, it is actually.
Oh, that's really
so
funny, actually. This is not the time.
This is not the time.
Tetrispan is non-existent. It's fine. Okay, so. I'm not putting them on the charging port because they're not a robot. They're a person. I don't go sit on the charging port for 20 minutes and then I'm perfectly refreshed. I go take a nap. I go eat a freaking breakfast burrito. I go drink a soda. I don't care.
Well, do they got emergency contact? Someone they trust? Someone that like...
No, because the only person that they quote-unquote trusted tried to kidnap them in my truck. No.
What?
Who do I call? Who am I calling?
This party
Rabbit?
Is not good for you.
Is Rabbit the only trustworthy one?
What rabbit?
I think Rabbit's like the only trustworthy one.
What?
I don't think
Dylan
that helps.
Said
it's
he drank soda.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Do I have the location? Not that rabbit.
There's a lot of rabbits.
It's White Rabbit. Yeah. It's from their place. I don't know anybody else
not
that works
mother.
There.
There's a white one.
Hold on.
It's the cool cat. Big black cat that's queen, and then the white rabbit, and they had some other one.
I wish to meet the cats.
Oh,
cats. One
queen,
of us
right
here.
Right, I found it. I got the site.
What's the site? What did you find?
They have a social media site.
Oh, it happened.
Yeah.
Who names their place Wonderheart?
Now
sounds
is not the time.
It's not the time
to judge the name. There is a corpse in front of us, maybe.
Listen, making jokes is how I cope. I made jokes about Dylan when he was dead. Let me have this.
That's true.
No!
No. He's got a point. I do the same thing. It's fine. I made jokes about my mom. It's fine.
Okay, but we got a number. We got a location.
That is a lot to unpack.
Go ahead, Candy. You're smart to a degree. You call. See if we can get anybody to answer.
Do we want him touching a phone?
Okay, then you answer. You call. You're smart.
Okay.
Go. All right.
Yeah, I'll trust you.
There's
Blue
a phone
anything.
Right here. You small.
I
call the office phone. Just fucking call.
You can do it.
Everyone, can leave the room. Dylan, you check if you can do like the resuscitation thing. Blue, you're with me. Candy, we're getting the laptops. Let's go, go, go.
I need somebody to call.
Just call. Oh, call.
You should call.
Someone go get Phyllis.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Blank,
go get Phyllis.
Goodbye.
Because you're the only one I actually trust to drive my car, and I'm not leaving them here by themselves.
Okay. No what?
Wait, you left Phyllis? I was going to ask. Okay. Just all right.
Go.
Out. You too. Go.
Okay.
Go get Phyllis.
Go get Phyllis. At most, at least right now, to check if they're alive or not, check if their chest is rising up and down, if they're breathing. Because if their chest is at least moving up and down, they're breathing.
Okay. Are you?
Okay, I'll go get
Phyllis.
Where's
Blue?
You
Who's
went to
calling?
Go call.
Call
he's
here.
Calling with his cell phone!
Somebody call the police.
Christ!
God.
I am calling.
Jesus
I'm
Christ.
Going.
Stop twitching not to do that. Hey, you wake up. I don't know how to do these. I'm not good at this. Wake up, please. Okay, this
is... Come on, pick up.
Is it normal? You know, speaking from experience for you, is it normal to get really lightheaded during this?
It's the adrenaline rush.
The adrenaline rush is not very fun. So I'm starting to get really, really lightheaded.
I don't think that's good.
Is it not? No one?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm doing my... I'm getting really lightheaded.
To sit down.
Just make sure that you call. Just make sure you call. I'll be fine. I'm just gonna take a little bit breather. I'm not going anywhere. I'll be fine. I'll be good. I'll be fine.
Sound too sharp.
The room's starting to spin now. This is not fun. The adrenaline rush sucks. If this is the adrenaline rush.
Shit.
Just do me a favor. Just call. Make sure Blank picks up Nemo. Yeah, you'll be fine. Ooh, it's getting really, really hazy. Normally this happens after I take something.